切り開き、
Hey, what's up everyone, and once again welcome back to Attack on Titan 2 Versus featuring Blazing Phoenix.
Hi, and Thomas Jashwell.
Yeah, we had to restart this episode because Dan loaded the wrong file like a fucking dumbass. He's like, hey Thomas, why is my gas not going down like at all? Turns out he was on his easy mode practice file. So, anyways, welcome back. It's been a couple of weeks since we recorded this, so we're probably both a bit rusty. Last time I pulled ahead by like 5 seconds, but we're just counting it as us being back on sync with each other. And also, to further the being on sync with each other thing, we're both like sick right now, so...
Yeah.
Yeah,
it's, luckily it's not demonetized.
Yeah, it's not the...
We're demonetized.
It's not the redacted virus, yeah, it's as far as we know, seasonal cold. So, I'm gonna keep sipping this coffee.
As far as I know, I must have, something with my throat because... My throat feels a bit swollen, maybe?
Yeah, I had that, allergies. A couple of days ago. It's, I can always tell when I'm gonna get sick because my... The first thing that affects me is generally, my ears and all kind of the sinuses around that area, if that makes sense.
Yeah.
And then stuff like my throat acts up next and then starts to get sore, and it was like that a couple of days ago. And then last night, from 6 p.m. until midnight, I just felt my nose getting more and more clogged up, and I'm like, oh great, I'm gonna feel like trash in the morning. And here we are.
Yeah, you messaged me at 6:30 saying, so I just woke up and I'm all stuffed up.
Okay, 6:30 UK time, so 6:30 midday my time. Should clarify that.
Yeah, this should be our new recording schedule, around lunchtime or something.
Yeah,
because we should also do it for the co-op as well. But right now, this is our main thing.
Yeah.
So
I also...
co-op is being put on hold.
For now, yeah, because we're fighting or whatever. Marco!
We're against each other.
I have been grabbed. New rule, by the way. We're gonna be skipping daily life cutscenes because they take too long and... There's just no point in keeping them in, honestly, because we can both button mash at the same rate, so what the hell is the point, you know? We'll keep in all other types of cutscenes, like in-battle cutscenes and cinematic cutscenes and stuff like that.
My Switch is in the way of, the thing, so I couldn't see my gas or plague gauge.
Oh, it's blocking your TV?
Yeah.
You should keep it's because it
there. You're trying to make me lose on purpose.
That's the point.
Luckily, this is not the Versus that has lifelines.
Hey, man, you could have just stayed on the easy mode file and I wouldn't have been any the wiser. And I would have just thought that you were really good.
Honestly, it must feel good to do a Versus again because it sure does feel the same way thing for me.
My last one was 2 years ago, so it always feels good to get back to it.
Hey, remember my little death montage thing that I took 2 years to make for the Galaxy Versus?
Yeah, I haven't watched that for a long time, but yeah, I do.
Yeah, and you put my name down as Dan of Phoenix Games.
Did I really?
Yeah.
Wasn't that your channel's name at the time?
No. It was still Blazing Phoenix.
Fuck, I don't know then. I'll have to look at that after this episode.
Smoke signal spotted.
Yeah, I just took down the first side mission.
God damn it. You're quite a bit ahead of me.
No, that just means I went for the target titans quicker than you did. Because I may have,
okay,
like...
Okay, that cadet is saved.
There we go. I probably have other, a bunch more other titans left than you do right now. I could be wrong, but I don't know. I gotta go help Connie and Sasha. They're both being, like, touched by titans. Oh, yeah.
Bad touch.
Thunder spears.
Yeah. I keep forgetting those are a thing in this. Like, what?
They shouldn't be.
Yeah, they haven't even been made yet. Like, yeah. The technology is still hidden by the interior police at this point.
Die.
Okay. I would have had no trouble, like, defending anything.
D-Rank is the MVP of that. Hell yeah, dude. I can't wait until we get the battle alert signals.
Tell me about it, dude. I'm so sick of having to stop and refill my gas and blades.
Okay, like, Marco, not, can you kill this guy? Thank you.
Yeah, I know you said Marco, but I thought you said Falco, and I'm like, what is he doing in the game?
What is he doing inside the walls at this point in the timeline?
Is he, okay, like, he's like 5 years old at this point. Isn't he something like that?
Yeah, probably. Isn't he about, like, 13, 14, maybe, at this point?
I'm not sure. I mean, he's definitely young, but... Because I feel
Not at this point. I mean, like, right now in the manga, isn't he, like...
Oh, probably, yeah. He's probably the age Eren was at the start, maybe.
Yeah. And speaking of Eren, spoiler territory...
Yeah, chapter 133 came out since we recorded the last episode, and, oh boy!
I need to refill my gas canisters!
I think boy is all I can really say right now. Like, oh boy.
Like, do you care if your viewers get spoiled? Because really, like, we've already mentioned a lot in the co-op series.
I mean, like, I guess not.
Like, a lot of what's happened so far.
Nah.
There is a possibility we'll be seeing Zeke next chapter, though.
I hope so. I want to know what happened to that fucking hairy dude. Like, did he just die? Did he get sucked into Dino Eren? Or what?
Sucked into Dino Eren?
Or should I say Bug Eren?
Okay, Eren is... Where is Eren?
Where is he?
Like, on this map, where
is
he?
Oh, you're talking about Titan Eren, okay.
I mean, Eren is currently a Titan in the manga.
Well, yeah. I don't know where he is on my game either, I haven't seen him since the start.
I mean, he's been eliminating some Titans like a good boy.
Why am I not using these goddamn thunder spears again? I'm forgetting. It wants me to go to the target area, but I'm taking down all the rest of the titans first. Oh, I found him. He just killed the titan I was gonna kill. Thanks, Eren. You saved me a thunder spear. Die.
I've only got one titan left.
I got two left, and then I gotta go to the target area.
Die!
Okay, you're done. Last one.
Marco! No, don't go for the arm!
Wait, I don't even have Marco with me. But, like, I didn't get a notification that he died or anything.
Did Marco die?
Do you have him with you?
Yes.
Maybe he died on my end?
Maybe he left because... Are you at the target area?
I'm literally just about there. I just got there. Cutscene just started.
Shit!
Well, damn. I guess he does leave.
Come on, Connie. Come on, Sasha. I've already wasted enough time. Okay. They have reached the target area and left the battlefield. Good. Time to restock.
Oh, hell yeah. It's Eren! Eren was into Titan!
Shit!
I'm ahead of you, aren't I?
Yep.
Run, Mikasa. Run. I don't know why you're running. You have 3 maneuver gear. You can get there a lot quicker, but sure. Aw, this scene always gets me emotional. Check his heartbeat.
Aaron's just fell.
My boy living.
My boy dying.
Hell yeah.
Mikasa notices Aaron.
Fuck it, God, Mikasa, dude.
I wish we could just, like, skip all of the cutscenes.
Hell no. And she's still in the same pose on top of the building, still hugging him.
It's like everyone just, like, just lifted Mikasa and Aaron up.
Yeah, she would not let go of him. And Armin's like, his fucking arm's back, dude! Where'd it come from? I do like it's obvious that they would do this, but the fact that his arm and leg are back, but he's not wearing any clothes on them. Like, it's a minor detail, but I just like that. Unlike in that one chapter in the manga, where... didn't he get his leg bitten off by the Jaws Titan or something, and then his leg... clothes are back the next time he's out of Titan form?
Like, both of his legs got chomped. And then he shifted, and then, like, when he was out of his Titan running towards Zeke, before Gabi shot him, obviously, his pant legs were back.
Yeah.
And I'm like, inconsistency much? Where did he find that change of clothes? Unless the pants themselves also contribute to Eldian clothing?
Yeah, dude, Amir just bought him new pants.
Even though he hadn't unlocked the coordinate yet.
Well, she just did it before he, like, knew who she was. Or knew about her being in there.
We can't go back to the wall now, John.
Yeah, I just started killing the Titans because I was wasting time getting all 4 of those guys on my squad. It might come in handy, we'll see. Final mission, eliminate the Lodge of Normal. No, we got side missions to do. Because that's the rules. The damn rules, come here. Get off the building. Okay, technically you did what I asked, thank you. Yeah! Alright, gotta finish this side mission. I think I already finished the side mission, actually, never mind.
I still have my Thunder Spears? What?
Yeah, I still had mine activated when the cutscene ended. It was, weird. Alright, move into the side mission. Random cadet. Hello, sir. Hello, random titan. I was like, hello, sir, and then the titan popped in, and it had its arm up like it was waving at me.
Okay, when do we unlock the battle alert signals again?
You told me that it was when they joined the Survey Corps.
Yeah, maybe around that point. Oh, fuck, yeah, I'm out of blades again?
I'm honestly not certain when it happens, but that's what you told me, so I'm gonna go with that. So I guess we'll find out soon! Oh, I gotta do your stamina. Fucking... die. I'm out of gas, but look, more Thunder Spears! These are for you. This one's
Thank
also
you.
For you.
Oh wait, you're not talking to me, goddammit.
Nope, these are for this Titan, dude.
Okay, that's one of the finals eliminated, so now I can take care of the side missions.
Oh my god, hook on! Thank you. There, I just took down one of the finals too. But I already finished both of the side missions, so...
Shit! Shit! Shit!
Sir Oofington's not doing too hot today.
Yeah, he's Major Oofington.
Major oof. And are you dead? No? Okay. And my hooks came out. Boom! Mission complete.
Fuck. I was
now
still
you
doing
know
the
how
side
it
mission.
Feels.
Oh, we're not even neck and neck anymore. And I wanted it to be neck and neck. Like, no, just the suspense.
Hell,
come on, get up faster.
How much you got left to do? Sir?
Just manual the artillery. Final...
Wait!
Just the
final... Did that say I can use a battle alert signal? I skipped it. I, like, skipped the text box, but it said... I think it said you can now use battle alert signals.
I've just completed the mission.
There you go. I've just got back to... well, it's on the loading screen right now, but... Load faster, get talkie-talkie. I can skip you.
No.
Oh, your cinematic can't skip. Oh, whoops. Okay, I accidentally skipped a cinematic cutscene, so you can skip that one too.
What, the one that comes after this? Yes, it's battle alert signal.
Yeah, the one where they fire the cannon at him. Keep the second one in, though. I accidentally skipped the first one. Because I hit start, and then I was like, wait, no, and I hit start again, thinking it would get rid of the menu, but no, that just skips it. So there's like four different cutscenes that happen, skip the first three.
Okay, one... two...
Say that you should be in a cinematic one with Eren, Mikasa, and Armin by the Titan.
Yep.
Alright, cool. Whoops! Whoopsie poopsie! We intend to share everything we know. All you missed was them getting shot by a cannon. And then Eren transformed into half Titan. Oh my god. The Titans swarm him. It's like they know he's not a real one. Are you there? Did you die? Daniel-san.
I am watching a movie right now.
Oh. Okay.
Why? I'm like a minute behind you on this cutscene.
I didn't know if your internet had cut out again.
No, even if it did, it would just do it for my PC. It's not the internet itself. It's just my PC's connection to it.
Oh, that but happened even, to me for a while. I had to get a new Wi-Fi card.
Oh, I might do the same thing if it keeps happening. Yeah. But I'm on my iPad anyway, so like the connection is much better.
Right. Yeah, the way you described it is the exact issue that I used to get like a month or so ago. And
like
I would constantly
keep disconnecting?
Yeah, it would. You read out the error message about it being like proxy settings or whatever. That's the exact error message I was getting. The only solution I found was just buying a new Wi-Fi drive or Wi-Fi card.
Like, I might have had a temporary fix. And that's the power options for it, because in the devices, the Wi-Fi adapter has automatically turned this off to save power or some shit like that.
Oh, okay.
So I unchecked that and it seemed to have worked a bit.
That's good.
Hi, Riko. I haven't seen you for a while.
Yeah, Riko, Kits. Shit, dude. I don't think we're gonna see him either, because we're like in the final stretch of the manga right now.
We might see them at the ending or something, like, dead or something.
Oh my god. Like, alright, let me get some equipment. You can now get new equipment. New construction.
I'm still in the cutscene!
Ooh, reinforced blade number one. Give that to me. Equip that.
Hi, Pixis. Pixis.
Any of you go all the way up, that's what I have. We have... Guess
now I'm in
down
another cutscene.
Yes.
Hey, it's me talking to Reiner, Annie, and John. At this point, what? Marco is dead.
Wait, what cutscene are you in right now?
Okay, I'm back at camp. Hi, Daz. You're dead. Don't be so weak. Okay, right, blades. New construction.
Oh, shoot. I can't let this man catch up to me. Ah! Equip the new thing you bought me. There we go. Equipment set boost is... agility plus 3. I'm a fan of agility. Alright, can I upgrade any of you? Oh, we can use firearms! Huh.
Yeah, I know.
I didn't know that. Alright, fuck it. I'm not gonna waste my time upgrading anything. Let's move on to the mission. Let's go. Come here. Come here, kids. Yes, sir. I'm ready for action. Let's go. Boom.
Reinforce the spirit blade. Reinforce the spirit sheath with literally everything.
Oh, I guess I should have done reinforce.
Damn. Mm. I don't have enough funds, but I have 420 funds, though. Blaze it.
Nice!
That's 69. Ass.
Hey, you can do both. It's the funny number. Oh, I you're a cinematic cutscene. Can't be skipping you.
I remember that when we first started playing this game, like on our own time, you mentioned that there was like a glitch to get a lot of regiment funds, but then it was patched out.
Yeah, and I wish that I utilized that more than I did, because I utilized it for a little bit, but not enough. So, yeah. I ran out of funds pretty quickly and then couldn't get everything. And then I had to actually grind.
Pixis is about to vomit off the wall.
Oh, Pixis is just... I like how he just bullshits this whole thing. It's like, he's the result of a Titan transformation experiment done in absolute secrecy. No, he's fucking not. You don't know what he is. Shut up, Daz.
Wait, did you just get to that point?
What?
Okay, you said shut up, Daz.
Yeah.
So, I now know where you are at. Just need to wait until Daz talks.
He doesn't just talk, he fucking yells. Those who succumb to their fear of the Titans have no business being here.
Yep, I might be like a minute behind you or something now.
I think you spent a little bit longer on doing your equipment, but that might be beneficial to you in the long run.
Yeah.
So we'll see.
Even though I didn't like do the reinforced blades, but like I bought multiple of those and then reinforced them into the spirit blade.
Right.
Like, I like the spirit gear because of like the spirit gear set, because the hook range onto a Titan is like 150 or something.
Oh, okay.
So if a Titan is like 150 meters away, you can just hook onto them.
Yeah, and that's one of my favorite things about the gear. Like my favorite stat is like being able to latch onto them from further away. Also, I am now in the mission. I forget what the range. I think the range on mine is like fucking 40 or something like that. I don't know.
And yet you got to where you are faster than me.
Well, I wasn't using... I upgraded everything to the reinforced gear right now. Oh, we have battle alert signals.
Ooh, I didn't want to remind you.
Well, we have one battle alert signal, but still, that's better than no battle alert signals. Alright, you, sir. Dead. Activate the battle alert signal. Let's go. Let's get kills. Let's keep this thing going. Get off the ground. There you go. Do you one hit kill now? That'd be nice. You do! You do one hit kill now. Ooh.
I mean, I don't.
What about with the battle alert signal?
Ah, shit. I just skipped an in battle cutscene.
The one with the cannons?
Yep.
Well, it only lasts like 5 seconds, so just stand still for like 5 seconds.
I just did.
I know, it's like
that
instinct to skip that stuff.
That was not a one-hit kill, and my battle alert signal is gone.
Damn, you lost it already?
Yep.
Oh, mine just disappeared.
Die.
That's what I don't like about the, about, like, early game battle alert signals, because it's not, like, there's not the skills that extend at, like, devotee and, whatever the other Erwin thing is.
Yeah. Do we get those during story mode? Or is that from friendship?
It's from friendship.
Oh, fuck that then. It'll probably just come naturally if we happen to get it. Alright, Sasha, okay, I already finished your mission. Would you give me some Thunder Spears already, please? Thank you.
Alright, Armin observes the thing. Shut up, Armin! I'm trying to... At this rate, I'm not gonna win this.
Dude, we're in, like, mission 4. Like... You don't have to worry yet.
Prediction. Oh yeah, Thomas actually, came up to me saying, what should my team be?
Yeah, I totally forgot. Normally in episode 1 we announce like team names so people can vote, but we totally forgot to do that.
And I have zero ideas.
The Phoenix Fam, with fam spelt with a PH.
But, like, that's kind of like the Fletch Fam.
No, it's not. Everybody uses fam.
Yeah, but like, eh. Oh, that cannon just killed that titan for me.
Alright, are you Ashwell Army or Team Dan?
I need to come up with a good enough, name.
Yeah.
Like, I haven't even come up with a proper name for my, my Discord server.
Surely you should call your Discord server The Roost. Because don't you say subscribe to join The Roost today?
Yes.
So call your Discord server The Roost.
Which, again, getting back into haha funny furry territory.
Ahaha.
But like, my name is Blazing Phoenix, right?
Yes, or, you are a
like,
bird.
Like Dan Phoenix. And yet, my persona is a wolf.
Don't worry about it. I got fucking Jean in SOS mode. Oh god.
Let him die. Please.
No, he's part of the main mission. It's okay, he broke out of the Titan's hand by himself.
Like, the only way, like, I can, like, get ahead of Thomas in this episode is, like, he dies.
I mean, you never know. You might just be... Again, if I mess up, I go to things out of order or in a poor order, and you do better than me, then you can pull ahead. That's basically what happened in episode 2. Because, I mean, I know that we were super close by the end of the episode, but think of how much of a comeback I made in that. And that's just because I did things in a different order to you. I think. That's what I'm assuming.
Yeah. And plus, I did just spend some time reinforcing my gear.
Exactly, and I all I did was buy it, all of the reinforced stuff. Reinforced blade, reinforced gear, all that stuff. You spent a bit extra time doing that, and you're still basically keeping up with me. I also kind of forgot that building a supply base brings back my battle alert signal.
How can you forget that?
Because I was had it on the other menu. It was just like, oh, I'll just get some gas and blades. And then I was like, oh, wait, I have this.
Jean has completed emergency ODM repairs.
Ah, okay, I know where you're at now then.
Die!
I won't say what I'm doing. I don't want to give it away just yet.
My blades are damaged. Poor angle.
Where's this Titan? Oh, I went straight past the Titan I was looking at on the map. Guess I'll go to the corner then. And goddamn, these battle alert signals run out so fast. Okay, cannons, you could take down the two Titans I was going for. That's cool. I went super out of my way to get them, and then they just got murdered by cannons.
I'm moving so slowly right now, because I don't have any gas canisters.
Ah, there you go. There's the mess up. That's what I did in episode 1.
Ha ha ha, 1.
Ha ha ha.
Die and die.
Alright, we're moving. We are moving.
You, My guy, please. Attach yourself to the thing and go to Sasha and Daz and just...
Did you not do the Sasha and Daz mission yet?
No, I'm useless.
Yeah, that I did the Sasha and Daz mission like right away. Also, we just hit 30 minutes. Do you want to pause and call it an episode here, or do you want to keep going?
Yeah, keep going.
I just got into a cutscene, actually, so... I mean, we're doing a second episode today, so we could always pause and just continue there.
Get the fuck over there. Do this. Battle alert signal. And then restock. And restock again. And then restock again because I didn't have enough gas there. Alright. I think I'm good.
So I think this mission's a little longer than I remember. I think it would actually make sense for us to pause right here and move it into the next episode. Just because we are doing a second one today. So... That's my vote. I vote we pause here.
And my vote is yes. I paused.
Okay, I have paused. Ladies and gentlemen, that is it for this episode of Attack on Titan 2 Versus. I'm in the lead right now, as far as I know.
Yeah, pretty far, because I've got, like, a lot of Titans still on the map.
Oh, I still had Titans on the map, when this cutscene started. I think we're just jumping back in and we get to kill them afterwards, so it's just as soon as the characters make it to the alert signal, I think, then the cutscene starts, so... Anyway, folks, yeah, check out Dan's channel in the comment section description below for the next episode releasing in 2 days on Thursday, and vote for your teams, Ashwell Army or Team Dan. I don't know. thank you all for watching.
I'll come up with a name eventually.
Hopefully. Thank you all for watching. Stay tuned for the next one, and we'll see you guys then.